facial animation ain't what it used to be. Animation that looks so real, you can see my emotion in it. You can see what I'm feeling. I mean, do I look like SpongeBob? I don't think so. With facial animation, they can do that. Hey, how y'all doing? Thanks for walking by. Next time, stop.